That was my favorite part of the movie. Show them who you are. Let me tell you what the Bible says about you. But you are a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for his own possession, that you may proclaim the excellencies of him who called you out of the darkness of his marvelous light. That's 1 Peter 2:9. Then he tells us, if we are sons, then also heirs, heirs of God and co-heirs with Yeshua the Messiah. For if we suffer with him, we shall also be glorified with him. Romans 8:17. Romans 8:37 says, knowing all these things, we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. And that's Romans 8:37. So no, you are more than a conqueror. You are a chosen generation. And you are heirs with Yeshua the Messiah. Y'all be blessed, man.